There has been lots of talk, debate, conversations. Who will fight Floyd Mayweather next? Will it be Amir Khan or will it be Marcos Maidana? Well, Amir Khan just tweeted the following. He writes, "Can I apologize to the thousands of people who are let down? You, me, and everyone wanted the Mayweather fight. He's running scared." From what it sounds like from this tweet, it sounds like Floyd Money Mayweather will not be fighting Amir Khan. It sounds like Mayweather will be fighting Marcos Maidana. Again, this tweet just, Amir Khan is apologizing to his fans, saying that the Mayweather fight is not happening, the Mayweather is running scared. I don't know if this is the final verdict, I don't know who Mayweather's fighting next. If this tweet is what it is, it sounds like it's Marcos Maidana next.
Alright, we're live.
Marcos Maidana coming off a huge victory over Adrian Broner. December 14 was that fight. Shocked a lot of people. Broner's style of fighting is very similar to Floyd's style of fighting. Amir Khan, a fighter with tremendous speed, tremendous ring ability, great power, a very exciting fighter, never been in a boring fight. It sounds like Amir Khan will be fighting someone else in May based on this tweet of him apologizing to fans. So there you have it. We'll stay on top of this. More to come. But right now, Amir Khan tweets, "Can I apologize to the thousands of people who are let down? You, me, and everyone wanted the Mayweather fight. He's running scared." There you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.